Within the pages of the Necronomicon lie the very secrets of the universe, both past and future.
Undeniable. It's a hyperdimensional numeric system, and it is engraved into monuments all over the planet, from the pyramids, the Stonehenge, to almost every single building in Washington, D.C.
Sacred science cosmology built into these systems.
Well, there's this thing called the numerological matrix that I don't think many people are aware of. The Illuminati likes to use the intelligent design numbers, but they use the greatest technology.
Separate.
The cross of Hende, as Fulvinelli tells us, was also built by a 33rd degree mason, and the cross of Hende reveals extremely profound information.
The spiral is tightening as it goes faster and faster. The resonances are impinging. The thing is getting nuttier and nuttier and nuttier.